mirror, me and him did have a pretty good mirror match. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Huns are just too easy to counter without a front line. Just build a banshee just in case a flute doesn't build anything. He did. Okay. So, I don't know what his third unit is yet. Now I'll save and see if I can get that hero in time. Blade Master and Sorceress. So that means he does not have early dispel. Means he does not have the early dispel, so that's good. Hero. So with him having Blade Master, Demon Hunter would be not too bad. Or even Dark Ranger or Priestess, and then getting an early Silence wouldn't be too bad. Sleep will be good too.
Job done. One job done.
Sleep would actually be good too. Ooh. That's not nice. Spellbreakers are really, really good. Get the gold mine real quick. Spellbreakers are good against me, but they are normal armor. They are normal armor. So, if I go and get Hunts Behind, I should be able to do some damage still. Me fighting in the tower is horrible. Gonna attack up to three now. Attack up to three, I'll get upgraded bears, and then actually I might just go abominations. Abominations, maybe meat wagons.
Job done. Upgrade complete. Research complete.
Thank you. attack. Damn it, I don't want to have to be countering air right now. I am stuck having to do it though. Or maybe not. Maybe that was too preemptive.
Job's done. What is it now?
That was... Wait, where did the rock from go? Take just a little bit more off the top. See, that was actually really just That was bad luck for Blue. Because I was like, I wasn't going to go Eric because I didn't want to counter OJ. But I figured they were going to push still. Me actually turned possession off too. I'm gonna get one more Banshee, and then maybe I kind of want to see what what Blue is doing too. Like, he's going pure ground. He had the Kodo. Possession off because I don't really want to steal Blue's units yet. Do now possession. Hold the line. Oof.